Good afternoon, I'm Steve Walker, Director of Emergency Services for St. Mary's County. I want to talk to you today a little bit about the coronavirus and how we can stay safe during this stay-at-home order from our Governor Larry Hogan. One area in particular I want to talk about is when you dial 911, when you call for help. Our trained dispatchers are going to ask you some very specific questions pertaining to our current pandemic, the coronavirus. This is to ensure we are providing you with the best customer service, to make sure we get the right help to you in a timely manner. But it's also to make sure we're protecting our first responders who are coming to your emergency, coming to your aid. Please be patient with our dispatchers. They're working extremely hard. As they ask you questions, it's important that they get the right information. They are working 24 hours a day, 7 days a week to serve us in the community. Another growing issue, something we really need right now, is masks. If you have the ability to sew, we need face masks. If you know somebody that does, you know, your uncle, your aunt, your grandmother, anybody that you know can sew very well, please reach out to them. We are taking donations. This would be extremely helpful, beneficial to our hardworking partners, the healthcare workers, first responders, anybody responding to this deadly virus. For guidance on masks, I encourage you to visit the CDC website. In closing, I strongly urge you to follow Governor Hogan's orders. Please stay at home. By doing so, we will save our lives and the lives of our family and friends.